介绍一下2018年创业节。我想总结一下有五大特点。那么第一个特点，今年的规模应该会进。
They need to listen to each other, learn from each other, understand each other, and support each other. That's the whole purpose.
And help continue to make Santa Clara be a destination place and to encourage more conferences like this wonderful conference that...